Yeah, that's it. Right, whenever you're ready, off you go.
Try to flip the bottle and then pass the ball with the inside of the foot to knock it down.
Oh.
As you get better, move further and further back. Maybe even invite your cat to come and watch. For our older players, have a go at flip bottle Rabona. Just strike the ball with the Rabona technique. You actually hit the ball with the laces area of the foot behind the standing leg. It's not easy. Good luck.